You put three of, I make a Lego pool stick holder. One part left, you need another one of these. And you're just gonna put a small one. I'll show you. A small one on it. And then put it right next to the other small one. Push it all the way up so you know it's, and then push it all the way down and hitting the floor. So make sure they're all hitting the floor. And you got your pool stick holder. Thanks for watching. In my next vid, I'm going to show you how to build this Lego car. Thanks for watching.